kind of my interests, and then I created four blogs in the time. I had one about like the best places to visit in Bali, like why you should explore Big Island, volunteering in Bali and the Gili Islands, and for each blog, I just wrote a little bit about each area and then put pictures in. Time gathering old photos, since all like 20,000 photos are on my old laptop and I didn't have them here, so I had a lot of FaceTime calls searching through all the photos and telling my sisters which I wanted. For my volunteer in Bali, I just wrote about like a daily life of volunteering, and then like once the volcano erupted and my trip I went on by myself, and this is the ones I wrote about.
Without actually describing what it was, which is why I asked, and also like maybe like what was it like? What, you know, what happened? What was the process during this?
Yeah, I definitely just felt fast. I was scared that like I couldn't show all the vlogs I've done in the 2 minutes.
Do you have one? Great job.